Is your internet not working after a recent Windows update? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Even though Windows Update is meant to solve bugs and give new security updates to your computer, users have complained that it has malfunctioned something that was working fine otherwise. One such complaint is regarding the internet. Many users have experienced that the internet stops working after an update on Windows 11 or 10. In this video, we present you with some simple solutions to fix the issue. Let's get started. Method 1. Restart your device. If your internet had stopped working after an update, try restarting your computer and the router and check if the issue is fixed. Method 2. Check your settings. To check if your Wi-Fi is enabled, launch Settings from the Start menu and click Network and Internet, then Wi-Fi. Now use the toggle to enable Wi-Fi. If your Wi-Fi is enabled and connected, try disconnecting and then connecting to the network. Next, launch the control panel using Windows Search. Set the view by to large or small icons. Select Network and Sharing Center. Next, select Change Adapter Settings. Right-click on your network adapter and select Enable if it's disabled. Method 3. Check if the router is accessible. Launch command prompt as an administrator, type this command and hit enter. You can copy and paste the command from the description below. Look for default gateway under wireless LAN adapter Wi-Fi or the Ethernet section if you use that. Once you know your router's default gateway, ping it. To do so, type the following command in the command prompt and hit enter. Examine the result you get. If all 4 sent packets are received, your system and router connection is fine. You may have to contact your ISP to check if the connection between your router and ISP is working. Method 4. Forget and reconnect. Open network and internet settings, then select Wi-Fi. Now click Manage Known Networks. Select your network and click Forget. Now click on the network icon from the taskbar and reconnect to the Wi-Fi. Finally, check if it fixes your issue. For more details, follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.